Before you start watching the video, just subscribe the channel.
Yeah, that's right. Close your eyes and then take it off. Hello strangers, welcome to Stranger Story.
I asked on my social media platform that do you want to know that what she keeps in her bag, and all of you said yes.
What do you think? What does a teenager girl keeps in her bag? You must be wondering, she keeps a lipstick, she keeps a hairband, she keeps a wallet, what more? You can imagine n number of things. But what exactly does she keep? Let's hear it from Akshata Singh. She is a model, she is a writer, and she is also an optometrist. Yeah, I think I said it right.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, so let meet Akshata Singh. She is with us on Stranger Story, and she is here to reveal that what all things she keeps in her bag. Hello Akshata, welcome to Stranger Story.
Thank you so much, Falak. Thank you so much for having me on Stranger Story.
First of all, before we begin the video, can you explain what optometry is?
This is a wonderful question that you've asked me, because every time I tell a person that they'll ask me what you're doing, I'm like, optometry, they'll be like, come again, they don't even know that this word exists. So optometrist is actually a 4-year program. We are eye technicians. We check the eye, from eye testing, examination stuff, we do it all. Before patient going to a ophthalmologist, he first comes to an optometrist, and then he moves to the doctor. So yeah.
Okay. So yeah, you are in a way helping people to have better vision.
Yeah, that's perfect what you have said.
Okay. That's great. I said something perfect. Yeah. So apart from this, you are also an model, writer. So how's that? Like, what is that?
You know, for one thing that I've learned is, like, a person cannot be just one thing in life. You can be a multitasker. I think this is one thing that you should take out of your mind, is like, you cannot just be one person, or you just cannot stay stagnant in life. There are a lot of things that you can do. And this one thing is what I've learned from Falak, actually. She has been my constant inspiration from the time that I've met her. I am like 100%, I don't know what should I say, but she is the one who actually made me believe in this thing. That
so enough of my praises. So same pinch on that note. Yeah. So we both are multitaskers. So I think we should begin exploring your stuff.
Yeah, huh?
So let's take out the first thing. So just keep it, close your eyes and then take it. Like, don't watch.
Oh my God. So this is a thing that is very close to my heart. Like, as said, I'm a writer, but not talking about much professionally. This is one thing that I always keep, like, all my thoughts that comes into my mind when I'm feeling in a certain way, happy, sad, whatever. I just always put it out on this, not paragraphs, but 2-3 lines. It makes me feel good.
So yeah, Akshata is fond of writing. So you can find her writings. She writes very well. Actually, we both write. So I'll put the links again.
I learned it from you again. So yeah.
So we will keep on counting things also.
Yeah.
So this was the first thing.
Now that I have, being an optometrist, you might be thinking, I have a pair of glasses. These are blue cut lenses, actually. So this is actually very important these days, as digitalization have become a part of our life, and we are always constantly working on computers, mobile phones, and all digital screens exposing. So yeah, blue cut lenses cuts the harmful rays from your computer, laptops.
Can you wear it for us? We would like to see. How does it look? So yeah, again, same pinch, I have a similar one.
And it's not important that you have a power, only then you need to have a glasses. No. Even you get these lenses in zero power, and if you have your work on laptop and phones constantly, this is a must buy for you.
So that was the second thing.
Yeah. Now I have a sunscreen. This is important. I think everyone knows. Everyone keeps it in the bag, and summer's on the go, like, this is a go-to thing in your bag.
And you should apply it, I think, 2-3 times a day.
Yeah.
That's what you recommend.
Go-to perfume, because I sweat a lot, guys. So this is something, you know, which keeps you refreshed in summer. So
that's a refreshment for you.
Yeah. Then, again, I have another pair of glasses.
The sixth one.
Yeah. So this is something that I bought recently. I never had a pair of glasses before. So yeah, I can show how they look. Yeah. So this is how I look. Please let us know in the comment section. Let me know actually how I look. So I'll buy more of these. This is actually, this helps in calming your eyes in the sun. Again, this is a go-to you should have, because sun and the UV radiations in the sun, they cause a lot of damage to the eyes. And I think we should protect our eyes from these. It doesn't only cause your skin, it also affects your eyes. So yeah.
be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't remember. We will count it in the last, at the end of the video, we'll count it.
Another thing I have is wet wipes. I think this everyone has again, because I sweat a lot again. I have to keep cleaning my skin again and again, again and again, because my face looks oily. So this is again a go-to thing. Okay, next I have is a headband. So like you can see, I have a short hair right now.
Yeah.
I usually don't have. This is just the latest cut that I got. So when it becomes, it's quite windy outside, I use this band because my hair starts to flow over my face. ठीक है बोला. Okay, another thing is like hairbrush. I usually don't keep hairbrush, but right now I'm having short hair, so I need to keep this. Then I have a lip balm. I think this everyone keeps, even schoolgirls and everyone. You'll find this in everyone's bag. Even the boys, they do use lip balms. Not the colored ones maybe, but they use like Himalayan and stuff.
It's not bad. It's just like a Vaseline, colored Vaseline.
Yeah. So next thing I have like sanitary pads and a panty liner. Again, a must for girls, all the ladies. So yeah, this is again a go-to. I said I have an oily skin. So like we all think, you know, it's a myth, like if you have oily skin, there's no need to apply moisturizer. It is a complete myth. If you have oily skin, moisturizer is as much as required as on a dry skin. So whenever I clean my face, you know, because I have to wash my face quite often in summers because I sweat a lot again. So I always apply a moisturizer after that. So I cannot step out of the house without it. I have a few makeup products, like not much. I have 2-3 makeup products. I think you'll be seeing them in the further. This is a setting powder, makeup setting powder or baking your face. People use it for different things.
So it's baking cookies.
No, it's like baking your face. I think some people might know, some people might not. So yeah, I can tell you about this.
Yeah, I think she can make a complete video by using these products. Yeah, and if you want her to make that video, you can comment below and she'll do that.
Definitely, you know. And then further we go with, again, it's a makeup product. This is my go-to lip color. It's from Lakme Forever Matte. It's in the shade New Dream. So it's my favorite, so I always keep this in my bag. It goes with all the outfits.
So when you go for your shoots for the acting, for the modeling thing, do you apply your own makeup then?
You know, I'll tell you, usually we have a makeup artist in collaborations also, in paid shoots also. But sometimes what happens when the shoot is for a website or something, then we can do our own makeup. Because website ke shoots mein, you don't require a heavy makeup or a makeup with like, you know, it's just a simple makeup because you have to just show the outfit,
okay.
Different outfits. So that is the time when I do my makeup myself and I do it simple.
So have you learnt it from somewhere?
Yeah, I was not open to makeup before. Once I started shooting, the makeup artist used to apply. So I just got it from there. So
it's self-learned.
Yeah, self-learned is just the right word. So the next product is, I think this should have been on the number one.
Yeah.
Sanitizer, which is very, very important. I think we should sanitize our hands.
You all should also do this while watching the video. You can pause it, go get your sanitizer and get it done.
Because this is one thing that you cannot step outside without. You leave all of these things, but don't leave this and a mask.
Yeah.
It's a mandatory necessity these days. So the next thing in my bag is a scrunchie. I think every girl has it. It's again a necessity. You put it here, you put it in a bag, it's just effective, necessary.
So yeah, I also have a scrunchie which has a zip. Does it have?
No, it's just a simple scrunchie. I'm hearing this for the first time, that a scrunchie has a zip. Like,
I'll give it to you.
From where did you get that zip scrunchie?
So basically, I was there in some village and I got it from a very, very small shop. And I think we must realize that now fashion has gone into the villages now. So it's absolutely stunning and amazing to see villages also growing up.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful hearing. Okay, so the next thing I have is a hand cream. I have actually two of them, but I'm having one. My skin gets dry on hands, so I use it always.
Okay,
so yeah. And then I have again a go-to makeup product. It's a concealer. This is from Wet n Wild Photo Focus Concealer. It's a lifesaver for me. I tend to have dark circles. I really have dark skin under eyes, so this is a savior for me.
And let me be very clear that we are not promoting any products. She's just sharing her own stuff.
This mascara, I have this from Faces Canada. It is an amazing mascara. You should actually use it after
this. I'll try it.
You'll love it. You'll fall in love with this.
Yeah, okay. So the first mascara which I got, I bought it with you only. So this would be my second one now.
Yeah. Okay. So the next thing I have is like, you guys know.
Yeah,
you everyone has
it's
this.
A lifesaver, yeah.
Yeah, you never know. I usually don't keep power bank. I don't know why. Yeah. Because
it's heavy also.
And you have to charge that also.
Okay.
You shall for and you can plug this anywhere. Like this is the thing that I have with power bank. So now just one thing left in my bag. Oh. So I want you to guess what it could be. Like it's a very important thing that I think I didn't take it out. It was in a separate compartment.
Give me some clue before I guess.
Yeah, like everyone has this, like men, women, everyone keeps this. And this is one thing you cannot and you won't wish to step out of the house without.
I think it should be the keys.
Oh, okay, that's a good guess actually. I don't have because my parents, they usually stay or someone stays. So I carry them sometimes if my mom is not home.
I don't know. You can guess.
I think this will be very disheartening if you guys cannot guess it. Okay, so it's a wallet.
Yeah, that's
nice. So it's a wallet. It's my card holder, cash holder, whatever you call. You cannot go without it. I can't.
I can keep it for you.
So I think we have got many things. Do you have more?
We don't have anything.
Thank God. It was exhausting.
You've got a big bag. You can see. Yeah. So it doesn't seem that there are so many things. Let's count each. Yeah.
You can count.
'18, '19 and finally the last 20th. So we have got 20 things that a teenage girl who is a model, who is a writer, who is an optometrist, she keeps in her bag. And that was wonderful.
It was wonderful, you know, talking to you. You have always been an inspiration, as I'll say always. So thank you for having me today. And I think
the audience and the viewers must have gotten many, many ideas, like what can they keep in their bags. And if you have any other idea which you want the others to know, and if you have anything in your mind like things which she should not keep in her bags, then you can comment below anything. Yeah,
I love to know. Like I think I have a lot of stuff and I need to cut down to list,
so you can help her out, and then in return she'll help you out with maybe another video. Or I think that's for now. Yeah, bye.